Good morning. Welcome to day two of Vlogmas. I'm very sleepy because I've just woken up and gotten ready and we are about to go out today. We are going to get ourselves a nice coffee and just do a little bit of shopping because yesterday I showed you what I got to make the house feel more Christmassy, but honestly it wasn't that much. I need a few more things, both for work and for the house, so I thought I'd take you with me. And then later today, fingers crossed, we're gonna go and pick up my mum from the airport. So let's do it.
Well, I'm all for Christmas, all the happy smiles and the wishes. And I want it all, from the lights to the mistletoe.
I'm back with lots of stuff. Okay, I've got a cup of tea, which is nice and hot. Today has been absolutely freezing. It's been so cold, but I've come back. I've actually come back for a couple of hours, but Sam was using this room to work, so I couldn't come in and like show you what I've got. I'm not super excited. Honestly, it was not my intention to go and buy all these things. And I felt a little bit anxious about it, but at the same time I feel like yesterday when I edited the vlog and like I realized that, first of all, it was not on focus. I am sorry about that. I'm hoping the camera is behaving today. It looks like it's following my face, so it should all be good. But I realized that I didn't really have like that much to show you because I didn't get a lot of things to decorate. And honestly, I loved Christmas last year because we were in our cozy home and I could make it my own. I could kind of decorate and you know, like kind of kick away, push away the seasonal depression that way for at least a month. I suffer from seasonal depression, so for me, like trying to stay in tune with the seasons and with the kind of festivities has been like a massive game changer in try and combat that feeling. So this is my excuse. Is it a good excuse? I don't know, but we're just gonna go with it. I am gonna show you what I got. I feel like very confident about every single piece that I am going to show you because all is intentional. And the question that I asked myself was, would I buy this next year? And will I want to use it for the next 5 years? And if the answer was yes, I said to myself, okay, great, I can go ahead. So first things first, I'm gonna have a sip of water with my new cup. Now, is this a Christmas thing? No, it's not, it's a habit thing, but you know, I needed something new. If you've watched my videos before, you would have known that I had like one of those big like plastic sort of like water bottles, and then I was reading a lot about sort of like hormones and stuff like that, and apparently it's not very good for you to like drink from one of those plasticky ones. So I bought this one. I'm hoping it's better, but it's also like a little bit less big. The other one was 2 liters. This one is like just like 900 milliliters, which is great. It's just under a liter, so I can fill it up a couple of times and I'll just have my kind of like water intake for the day. The second thing I'm already using as well, which is this beautiful mug. I'll just insert a little clip of the mug without the tea inside it. But the reason why I bought this one is we don't have any of our things at the moment, obviously, because everything is in storage. And the Airbnb where we're staying is fully equipped, but it doesn't really have things that are in my style, if that makes sense. So I feel like this mug, it's just like a little bit of a me thing that I can add to the things that we're gonna use every day. I like drinking tea at night. I like drinking tea during the day. I often do my videos whilst drinking a hot drink. So I feel like it's, you know, it was a fiver. So good investment. Okay, let me show you the rest of the things. So the first thing that I'm gonna show you is it the most expensive one? No, I think there's something that is a bit more expensive than this, but this I got from Primark and it's an advent calendar. And I haven't really opened it, but let me see if I can open it on camera. Okay, so I saw this like a while ago. I was like, oh, this is like so cute. It would be so nice to do it. And then I didn't get it because I was just like, well, we don't have a place to stay. I shouldn't be buying more things, yada yada yada, you know, all of the things that I've been saying to you guys. But then today I saw it again and I was like, you know what, I think this is gonna be a really nice thing to have for years to come. And I had like a little idea for next Christmas. I mean, I could do it now, but I'm not sure I'm gonna have enough time to do it, so I'll see. Maybe I'll do it this year. This is so cute. And it has like little, basically, just like little boxes that you put in. You can put a little chocolate inside it. It's got like this little, I just feel like it's just so cute and like nice to not every single year buy new like advent calendars. So I'm really, really pleased with this. And I think what I might do, which is the idea that I was talking to you about a second ago, is I might create an advent calendar for me and Sam where we get one chocolate and we also have like a little quote or a prompt to do like a new habit every day. I just like love the idea. I've seen some people doing it on TikTok. I think it would be really cool. And yeah, so I think I'll just like kind of like think about whether I want to do it or not. And if I do, I'll let you know how I do it. So we can do it together. Okay, the sun is setting, so I need to hurry up. This is like the most exciting thing. I've seen this and I've seen it like a long time ago and I wasn't sure if I was gonna get it now because I feel like a lot of people had their eye on it. But this is like a PJs. I think it looks adorable. It's so Christmassy, it's so cute. It's kind of like, so it's, just in case you're wondering, it's not white and red. It's kind of like cream pink type thing in red, but it's so nice because I'm gonna have to like obviously do a lot of content throughout the Christmas season. I was wondering what is a good way for me to like have something that is like Christmassy so that I don't have to like have the whole place basically turned into a Christmas wonderland, because I can't have that because it's not my place. And I thought, you know, clothing is a really good way to do that. So I'm super excited because I am sure that you're gonna see me wearing this. In fact, I'm half thinking of doing the rest of Vlogmas in my pajamas, in these pajamas, because it's like so cool. So I hope you don't, I hope you like stripes. Clearly I do. Okay, so on to like some other things. These are like smaller things. So this one is something that I actually really, we needed it, and we never had one of these things, and it's so useful, and we cook a lot. But it was also something that I thought, oh, I love this forever. It's so cute. It's like a little spoon like holder for when you're cooking, and I think it's so cute. I got it from TK Maxx. It was like $3.99. I just think it's adorable, and it's gonna go really well with our gingerbread man. If you haven't seen Sammy, I will show you Sammy. There's a very funny story behind Sammy. It was actually the first gift that I've ever given Sam, my partner, before we were even together. Like, we weren't together, we weren't even friends, but I did get him a Christmas gift. Anyway, one day I'll do a story time on that. But I think that's gonna go very well with Sammy. And it's gonna bring like a little bit of Christmas in the kind of like kitchen area. The next thing that I got is for the tree. I am not gonna use these for now because I just wanna get my mom's opinion. Oh, and that's a special guest that's arriving tonight. So these are like little like wooden houses. Oh, let me see. Yeah, there you go. Little wooden houses, and they're honestly like so cute and so simple. And I thought there could be a nice and kind of like inexpensive way to dress up the Christmas tree a little bit without committing to any big decorations. If I haven't said that, the reason why I don't want to commit to big decorations, aside from the money, is also because this place obviously is not our place, and the kind of like decor and, you know, the wall, the color of the wall, it's not my preference. So I would have to think about that if I decided to do decorations this year, and I don't want to buy decorations that next year I'm not gonna reuse. So the ones that we have actually in storage, we've been using for years and we really love them. Half of them are broken because we moved too many times and they didn't survive the moves. But you know, I'm not the kind of person that buys something and then just like uses it for like a season, which is gonna be interesting because let's see how content creation goes for me, because there's a lot of overconsumption obviously in that kind of like sphere, she says, while she's doing basically that. Anyway, the next thing that I'm gonna show you is also for the Christmas tree, and is this one. So these are like some, what are they called? Pine cone? Do you say that? I'll show you. Like, this is what they are. Let me just like open it so I can show you properly. And they're very simple and very cute. I think, you know, like we might just get some greenery and add that in. But again, it's just something that I feel like it's neutral and classic, and you can use it for like years to come. So, and then the next thing, which I'm super excited about, I wonder if it's gonna work. So Primark do this kind of like, I think they're little sachet for your room or for your wardrobe. And this one just smells like Christmas. It smells like pine trees. So it's called Woodland, Forest, Pine and Winter Woods. It's so good. I think there's like a 2 sachets and it was like, yeah, £2. Ugh. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna place it behind the Christmas tree so that hopefully the room smells a bit nicer. I haven't bought any candles yet because I haven't really found one that I liked. But I feel like for me, scents together with like visuals is so important to create like the nice atmosphere. So very excited. I also feel very proud. Like I feel like this is a really good idea, right? Like very inexpensive, great. Let's see if it works. I'll keep you posted. Then we have got something for my bookcase, which I haven't shown you yet, but I'm gonna work on kind of like putting some of my books, the ones that I have, because again, a lot of them are in storage, in the office area that we have in this flat. And I thought I'd make it a bit Christmassy, so I bought these like indoor LED lights. They're just like little kind of like fairy lights basically, and I think they're gonna be like really cute. I feel like I'm not a big fan of fairy lights generally speaking, but because I feel like they make, unless they're done very well, they make a place look a bit cheap. But because we don't have that much going on in this place and I don't want to spend like a lot of money, this is like a really cute way to elevate that corner. And again, because that corner is like literally like in like opposite the kitchen, is going to mean that it's just like the area is not just this corner that is Christmassy, but it's the whole place essentially. And then last but not least, I want to know how many of you are going to guess what the next thing is. Because come on, like it's really not that hard, especially if you follow me on Instagram and on TikTok, you know. What is my addiction? What am I addicted to? What am I obsessed with? What can I never, never stop buying? Ah, look, I found this in TK Maxx and I just thought it was too pretty for me not to take. It's a copy of Jane Austen's Persuasion. But I just like love, like more than what it is, which is obviously a classic and is great, I just love this cover. It's so pretty. It's just so my kind of vibe and my aesthetic. So I'm just very excited. I'm gonna shoot quite a lot of content on this. And actually, this is like one good reminder for you all. If you don't follow me on Instagram and TikTok, come and join. I think, oh, there's like one more thing actually. I forgot about this. This is something we actually got this at Lidl. I think like a week ago, and it's like a wrapping paper. So what I'm gonna have to do is, I see now why influencers do this, is because otherwise it doesn't focus. What I'm gonna have to do now with this one is actually wrap some Secret Santa for work. So I think that is everything. So I am so excited. I'm hoping that this was like nice. Honestly, Christmas is kind of like coming together for me in this week. So bear with me. We will be doing more Christmassy stuff. But at the moment, yes, I need to kind of like first get everything ready. So I hope this was enjoyable and I hope I'm gonna see you in the next video. And if you've got any requests for anything, let me know. Bye.
Tell me one thing. Is there anything that you're missing? I will keep you warm as